Yo, man, this is the Modern Warfare 2 beta. This is Invasion. A game mode, new game mode. Ooh, they're coming. Ooh, this is fucking nice, man. My gun is fucking... Yeah, your captain. Right there. Fuck! This game seems nice already. The map. And a gunfight here. This feels like real gun. Alright! It's like real gunfighting. Like a. Better get down from there. Well, I'm still in the spawn here. No. No, I missed him. It's messed up. But this has a really good feel, man. I mean, the map design is really good. It seems realistic. Whoa. Ugh, sniped out. Oh, they still got those shiny things. That's kind of good, I guess. But I didn't like it. I wish they'd get rid of the glare. Holy shit, this game looks like it's gonna be fucking good. Alright. This map is good. For a first time playing. Oh, way up there. I shouldn't have run out there in the open. Someone get a helicopter.
We have the lead.
Enemy incoming.
The enemy has the lead.
Changing back.
We secured the lead. Hardline online.
We're in the lead. Down this alley here. Come on through. Upstairs, upstairs.
Here.
Ugh, I got stuck there.
Enemy UAV active.
Wow. Tactical vehicle. You didn't even get into this. You got me. Shoot. I didn't know what to do there. It's kind of hard to drive. Whoa, man. This has a lot of recoil on this gun.
Hostile UAV in the area.
This is fucking top shit. This is like Modern Warfare 1 just came out again. But in clearer graphics. Obviously going to be the best game of the year. Better than Battlefield 2042. Just the Iraqi feel, the war, that's the theme of it. It's pretty good. I'm glad they're bringing the the Middle Eastern field. I don't know, I guess I have to wait for the campaign to see what this game's all about. I think it was about terrorists, I never even played the campaign the first one. Someone. Yeah, right there. What is this here? Try that again here. Fuck. Who do I want to? Right here. Right here.
Mark and Mark, request fire mission.
Should be right there. Yep, there's my airstrike. That one. Good though, man. The way they changed this game from Modern Warfare to this one, this is like more visually real. It's like you're at the place fighting for real. It's the way this game feels. Like you're at war. Gunfight realistically. Fucking, this has a lot of recoil.
Friendly airstrike on the way. Our UAV is orbiting the area.
Oops, no name tag.
Enemy UAV active.
This is a bad spot here. Sure to get trapped.
Wow.
We beat him so bad we went over 1500.
That was good.